Hello, everyone. Oh my god, we're spinning. We are here playing more of Elden Ring. Did a little bit of exploring off camera because this game is fun, and I didn't feel like recording, I guess. I don't know. But we're here. We're going to keep heading up this way because I think this is where we're meant to go. Maybe we'll fight some cool stuff. Maybe one more guy, right? Nope, I guess I got all of them. But looks like we're heading up to a castle. Some kind, sorry. Making sure there wasn't someone coming to get me. Oh my god, oh my goodness. Alright, you got it. Move. What's up? Dude, come at me. Castle, I don't know. We at least made it somewhere, because we're inside a tunnel at least. What is this lost grace called? Castle Word Tunnel. Pretty sick. Pretty cool looking. Oh no. What's going on?
Foul Tarnished.
A cutscene? Really?
In search of the Elden Ring. Emboldened by the flame of ambition.
Dude, everyone is super powered. Okay, so this guy's badass. I got it.
Someone must extinguish thy flame. Let it be Margit the Fell.
Okay, Margit. Stamina back. Hit. Okay, you don't have to expose me for not being that good, okay, Marcus? Cool. I meant to dodge roll. Okay. Like me. I guess it would be like really anticlimactic for like a cool boss to just fall into it. Did I go through my shield? Or I guess I didn't have my shield up.
Put these foolish ambitions to rest.
Oh, I had 12,000 souls? I should have leveled up. I guess I didn't know there was going to be a boss right here. Dude. This isn't even the guy in the castle. There's probably a way cooler guy inside the castle. This is just the guard dog. Oh my gosh. This guy's tough. It might take me a minute. You will see the first few initial tries, though. What does this say? Oh, yeah. Come on in, sorcerer. Man. What's up, Roger? Kind of badass.
Thou art of passing skill. Warrior blood must truly run my veins. Tarnished.
There you go. Hit. Come on, if I can't fall off, or if he can't fall off, I should be able to fall off. Come on. Okay, we'll give it one more try. Otherwise, I'll edit out whatever attempts it takes me to beat him. I mean, unless you guys would rather sit here and experience the full Greg Ragnarok growth. Roger, help me, Rogier. I need my 8 runes back, please. Let's go. Don't die, Rush. Okay. Would not have won that fight, though. What a badass. What a guy. Great enemy fell.
I shall remember.
okay, what?
In fear of the night, the hands of the fell omen shall brook thee no quarter.
Okay. Whatever you say. I froze name already. That's so not important. You are a jerk. Okay, so we can equip another talisman. Raises attack power with lower equipment load. So the lower your equipment load goes up, or goes down, your higher attack power goes up. I'm gonna reduce the attack speed to blockers. And this one seems pretty good. Dirty health. I mean, it's probably like a minor difference. Huh. I don't know. Okay, let's level up. Just getting started. That's hopeful. That raises my spirits. Okay, so we can level up twice here. Question is, do we want to level up our damage? I think it's time we go into vigor and endurance one more again. So for reference, how much does my health go up? Okay, so that's like a whole extra point in vigor, I guess. That's something. Or we could go... Yeah, we'll just go... I have to level these up at some point, like I need to keep raising them. I don't know. Maybe we go a little higher in damage first, yeah. Well, it's less about the damage. Like, obviously, it scales my damage a little bit, but it's more so about Stormveil Castle. Badass name. Cool looking castle. Definitely deserves the name it has. But it's more so being able to equip better weapons. Pretty sure. Because my friend was telling me, who plays a shit ton of this game, friends of the channel know him as Todd. Really? Another set of grace? Yes. I'm getting weird frame drops right now. But you could just drop down here. Interesting. But yeah, he said it's more so about weapon upgrades than try down. Can you actually? Oh, you can go down there. Huh. Check that out. That end ahead. I trust no one. Nothing here. Excuse me. But yeah, he said it's more important about weapon upgrades. Been scaring the shit out of me right now. Weapon upgrades rather than the actual weapon scaling. Fire grease. Lights scaring, or banners or whatever, scaring the shit out of me. No item ahead. Yep, that was a waste of my time. Okay. Well, clearly the gate's closed. They don't want me to... They don't want to let me in. Why is it always door?
You there? Come over here, would you?
Why is it always liar? Thief ahead, but first off, merchant.
You're tarnished, aren't you? I would advise against taking the main gate into the castle. It's tightly guarded by hardened old hands. Try the opening right here. The guards don't know about it. You'll breach the castle undetected. Yes, that's the spirit. You're just the kind of tarnished that I like. I pray for your success. You, the guard, you'll slip.
Yeah. Dude, it's not like I could even get in here if I wanted to, right? Unless there's a way to open it. I don't think so. Visions of ranged battle. Behold, left! Okay, we probably have to head down there. Okay. Actually, something worth my time down there because it doesn't seem like it. Oh my god. Item ahead. Try jumping. Bird ahead. I see the bird you're talking about. Enemy ahead. The bird? Yep, seems like the birds might be enemies. I hear something down there. Be wary of enemy. Unless the birds aren't the enemies. They're wearing chains, so... Perhaps they are not exactly my friends. Yep, they literally have claws. Please tell me you didn't want your friends. Cool! Stormhawk. Okay. Well, it seems like a joy to go hang out with the Stormclaws. I'm okay. Imagine if there was just a hole underneath the leaves. That'd be shitty. Precious item. Visions of nimble sword. Okay. Precious item I have. Wary of surprise attack. I believe it. These guys are different from what I've seen before. Be wary of up. Oh my god. The guards don't know about this, bro. Okay. Ambush ahead. Therefore, try luring out. Like, do we go? Enemy. Freeze the rolling. Don't roll right now. Are you kidding me? Please tell me you're going in a circle. Oh. Not as cool. Alright. Turn around so I can backstab you. I thought they were like explosive barrels or something, for some reason. Oh, claws. Yeah, they were explosive barrels. Contact with the fire. Okay. I don't have a bow. Wait, do I have a bow? Maybe I did get a bow. I did get a bow. What do you know? Okay, they're getting dangerous and close to attacking me. What, I don't... equip ammo. Meanwhile, they're just gonna keep throwing their shit. Maybe I... Oh! Is it because I... Yeah, I can't put it in the slot. That will do it. Bow mechanic for the first time. I don't have any arrows. Arrows one. Okay, these are bolts. So I need a crossbow to shoot them. I don't have a crossbow. Understood. The only thing I could fire. How do I shoot? What? I don't understand. I give up. I feel embarrassed. Let's get him. That was kind of badass. That was kind of badass. Okay, what's up with this? It's locked. No, right ahead. Is there something in there? A rowing dagger. Kind of eerie. It just drops off into nothing. Alright, more arrows. Oh, hey. And it seems like it came for you that you were in. Oh, it was just the same guy that I was looking at before. Old Codger? Okay. A lot of guards. I had a torch out. Trap ahead and then night. Never mind, it makes total sense to be on torch. What secrets room hold? Hello? Whatever's in here, I hear you. Oh no. A cutscene? Are you kidding me? Also, it was just for the door to close. Brightest moment. Heal. Dude, the flasks we have now are so good. Shit. Totally should have been able to deal with it. Come on. I don't remember where the last sight of grace was. Not too far back, I don't think. Alright, we're gonna get back up to that guy, beat his ass, and then we'll call the episode. Such a funny sounding little trumpet, little horn. Guy almost fell off. Okay, or maybe I'll die to sleep. Okay. Understood. No, thank you. I didn't make that clear enough. this up for me. Thinking about dropping down to loot that item, but oh, there's a purple item up there that's usually good. Okay. We got this. You got this, Greg. Let's go. Let's go. Wait, I didn't beat him. Oh my god, where the... Yeah, we'll try and beat him. I guess I can just leave the room now. Maybe it's bugged. Oh, please. Okay, I need to unequip this torch. But I'm not gonna be able to do it while I'm fighting him. That's the issue. I can't do it. He's too quick for me. Too quick. One more time. We'll call it good. Fuck those guys. Can I equip the... Nope, that... I need to definitely up my endurance next. Wonder if I can... Dude, it literally sounds like it's coming out of this room. To be frank, it sounds like there's people everywhere. If that guy's gonna turn alive, I'm gonna be pissed. Okay, we're gonna try this one more time, and then if that doesn't work, we're gonna call the episode there. That's him. Ow. Hello. Can you not come up here? I get it, dude. I think I need to learn how to parry. Whatever, dude, I'm leaving it alone. I don't know, I'm gonna beat this guy. Unless, you know what, I'll try and beat him off screen a couple times, but I suck at this game. Okay, thank you guys so much for watching me play Elden Ring. We'll be back later this week with more of it. And yeah, please like, comment, and subscribe if you enjoyed. I will see you all in the next one. Love you lots. Have a great night.